For the repair of multi-channel controller, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we used 24-volt DC power supply. When we turn on the power supply, the unit reacts accordingly and we can see the LED on the unit lighting up. No further testing is possible due to lack of additional units. It is now clear that the multi-channel controller is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.